So how did that touch you today?
Touched my shoulder.
Yep. What happened to your shoulder today?
I have torn ligaments in my shoulder for about 25 years.
Yep.
And I need a healing.
And what happened? How is it?
Well, my neck was catching and crunching. But when you pray out the front here, my neck is gone and my left shoulder is better, but my right shoulder is still not real well.
Can we pray for his right shoulder?
Yeah.
Jesus, right in here, his right shoulder now free. Okay, move this bit down. Up. How's that?
Not too bad.
Up my both arms. How's that feeling?
Yeah, still a little catch.
Is the pain gone?
Pain's gone.
The pain was there for how long?
About 30 years.
Oh! Wow! And even no bit of catching, Jesus.
Yeah,
Jesus. Even no bit of catching. Raise it up now. Up. How's that?
Yeah, good.
Good now. After 30 years. Great. 30 years. And that was caused from what? That was caused from what? What happened to your shoulder?
I tore the ligaments on the shoulder through lifting heavy weight.
And you paid for 30 years. Mm. Give a Lord a hand. God bless you.
Heals the sick. He heals the lame. And he says you can heal them too in Jesus' name.